Can't wait. We've already made friends with the parrots. Now we're working on something a little bit bigger.
Oh, look, there's Joey.
I gotta get on now.
That hurts my butt.
Yeehaw. I gotta
giddy up, giddy up. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up.
It's not about horses, I promise. That song is not about horses.
He took off. He just got pissed and took off. And all of a sudden, I was trying to pull back on the reins, and he wouldn't stop. And he, as soon as we got to the barbed wire fence, he just stopped. And I went, whoom. And luckily, I threw my arm up like this. I scraped up my whole forearm, my side right here. But I was bleeding and everything. I jumped back on it because, you know, that they say if you get thrown off and you don't get back on right away, then you'll probably be scared of him the rest of your life.
I was nervous at first, but now I kind of got the hang of it. You know, I just don't know how hard to squeeze or hard to pull. I don't want to pull too hard because then who knows what's going to happen. It's Cat. And it's probably the horse that I'm possibly going to be riding tomorrow. Bareback.
I'm pulling hard.
I'm just gonna ride one of the dogs. It's a little bit too dangerous, and I could hurt something like my face or something on these horses.
You got to.
What was everything for the girl who can keep up with the horses?
Oh! We got a three, amigos. We got a three,
amigos.
Amigos.
Hey, one for all.
All for one!
Like it often does. Attack comes in, comes up against the rock, splashes until it totally hits the kind of way. Chris fell over, I fell on top of
him. Turn to the camera, guys. Turn in here. Remember what we said.
Get the mask in here, guys. Go up, go up.
Stay there, guys. Just go out in front. Be careful, guys. Stand up. Stand up.
Justin, during the second verse, you could come a little closer.
We're gonna put this letter to the girl who has everything that's up in New York.
That picture of us. You know.
It has everything, but the only thing that she doesn't have is love. She doesn't feel love. Nobody loves her.
We'll put our picture in there, and soon she will find this bottle.